Welcome to How to Discord, where, you guessed it, we teach you how to use Discord. Today we're talking about how to find your friends on Discord. Okay, just to be clear, when I say find your friends, I mean using the contacts on your phone to find people who you already know on Discord. Not like using a magnifying glass to follow footprints and write down clues to their location. If you're new to Discord, the first time you open the app, you'll be prompted to find your friends automatically. If you're an existing user, you can get started by tapping on the avatar in the bottom right. Then go to Privacy and Safety and look for Sync Contacts under Find Your Friends. Toggle that bad boy on. You'll have the option to choose whether or not you want to be findable yourself. This means anyone who has you in their contacts will be able to find you. Then put in a name that people will recognize. This name is only used here to help identify you to other people, so it won't change your username or anything like that. And now you'll be able to see anyone that you already know on Discord. Maybe a cousin you haven't seen since the last family reunion, or the uncle that disappeared 10 years ago and then you reconnect and it turns out he's been living underneath the Earth's crust. And if you ever want to stop getting friend recommendations, you can just go back into Privacy and Safety and toggle off Sync Contacts. You can also control permissions for how people find you or if they find you at all. Now if you'll excuse me, I'm going to check the hole in my front yard.